kids to school this morning that we had some serious flooding going on down here. The river has totally burst its banks already, so if the rain keeps up, I imagine it's only going to get more extensive, but it's already broken both sides of the bank, so working its way up the sides. It's quite an amazing change from yesterday. It was just a normal meandering river, but now the water's working its way up the sides there, and that tiny little burn to the side is now totally occupying the flat land to the sides of it. So hopefully the rain will let up soon.